And in the midst of all these troubles,